Hello guys, Susie God here, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 3. In this episode, we're gonna try some snow fun things, like some kind of race, I don't know. I need to check it out before I know what it is. It's going to be very, very challenging because, yeah, I'm not used to this drifting thing yet, and yeah, it's snow and it's summer outside, so this do not feel normal at all. But we're gonna try it and see how it goes. I do not have any high hopes for getting this right, but we will try it. That's my goal. Okay, let's get up the map and see where these things are. Lakeside Scramble, definitely things trail race. Oh, I think we need to start with a smaller one. It's gonna be tricky, very tricky. Because I'm already out of the road. Ooh, rocks again. Ooh, whoops. Like what? Well, we'll see how that goes. So yeah, this can be very interesting when it comes to this race, or what this is exactly. Whoops again. Alright, oh, I really don't want to, but I have to. Okay. King of the Mountain, are you kidding me, right? Easy, finish the race. Medium, finish the race, win the race. Hard, finish the race, win the race, and do A drift or E drift skills. The first one was just finish the race, right? That's my goal for now. Ah! Oh no. Why can't I drive by myself? That would be much funnier. No? No. Ooh.
We have a team watching forecasts, and they put together something special for you. Blizzard races. High speed, nasty weather, visibility close to zero.
Thank you.
Doesn't that sound like fun?
Oh, I'm just gonna have... Okay, the easiest one is to finish the race, and that's our goal. When we get better, we will try to go to the medium. I don't know if I'm ever gonna go off too hard, but... Well! They just drive like they have done it before, like hundreds of times. I'm already on crash course. They are way ahead of me. Not surprised, though. Oh gosh, gosh, gosh. How do I ever gonna win a race like this? Woo! Some normal. Oh. Didn't last for long. Oh wow, I already missed the good roads. Oh, and my steering wheel is going wild. Come, 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 come. No, 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 no. Whoops. Crash course, scrap. Hey, get forward. Wow. Decision 12 bell, yeah, I know. Oh gosh. They are so far away! And there is two laps. Great! So this is not the... I'm glad I chose the smallest round. It's snowing a lot. Oh, so now we get... Bad weather as well? Thank you! Oh, this is just what I needed. And well, interesting. Sure. I'm concentrating on only finishing it. No goal for winning it. I'm not good at it. Gosh, what is this race? I don't know. Ah! It's a little bit fun though, but I have no control. Like, no, no, come on. Ah, hello, give me a break, please. Oh, gosh.
Okay.
Why all this heavy weather in this round? They're already finished. And I'm on last place. 12. Well, that was something. We get some money though. Just getting started. What a race that was. Ooh, suit level 35.
Very nicely done. But some of these other drivers are getting ideas. Hope you're ready to step it up a notch in the next round.
Well, it was a bit fun though. With a lot of... Ah! Oh! Oh! This bad weather is still going and the camera is moving because it's blowing a lot. What is this? It's a snowstorm! I'm driving in the middle of a snowstorm. How is that safe? It's not safe at all. There it is. I'm seeing nothing. Not normal for... I normally see a lot during a Norwegian winter, but we also have weather like this, though.
Which means you're earning double skill scores.
I don't know where we are exactly because I can't see much. Ooh, sorry. So I definitely should practice a bit. What is this crazy place? I really want to go back to Barren Bay, to the summer, to good roads. But no, for some reason I really wanted this expansion pack and, well, I'm totally out of it. But I have a luck with landing on all four wheels. Like, for real? What is this? Ooh, no. We didn't go back. We need to go back. Through all the trees and snow and whoopsie doopsie. Yeah. And landing on all four wheels again. And some. Are you serious? It was. Never mind. But how on earth is I going to match this kind of car? Well, we're going back to the festival site. Special place, for sure. Like, hello! It's too difficult! I will not need a jump. Hello? Well, it's gonna be a long way home to festival site. Easy there, Tiger. Come on, move forward through the fences. Of course not. Normal for me. That was a hard one. Whoops. Come on, come on. Gas! Forward! Oh, I think I want to check out the Hot Wheels expansion pack in the next episode. Take a little break from the snow, I don't know. But at the same time, I should stay here and be better at racing and steering in the snow. What is this? Oh, I didn't hit the wall. That will be the first time and the last time. There was no wall here. Okay. But there it was. Ah, I get. I'm getting tired of this for sure. No, that's a hard one! No, we didn't hit that tree either. For some reason, I'm lucky with some trees that we have already taken many trees today. Oh, finally I got my sight back! Much better sight, but totally out of control! What did I hit now? Oh! Have you look at that! That was new. I'm not driving that position or camera angle. I'm not seeing nothing. Okay. Breathe for a moment and get back to the safe ground on the festival site. Need some crashing on the way. Well, I missed the entrance for sure. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy there. Well, this is not my specialty. I'm not good at it at all. So I really want to give it a break. Well, we got on the last place on the race, but I'm not good enough yet to be looking for the first place in these race in this world, or in the different race in this world, because it's very difficult. So, a snowman, I didn't see that. I don't saw it before now. So yeah, I think I need a break in the next episode from the snowy weather. It's summer outside, so it's not very motivating to go back to the snow, to be honest. We have enough of it during winter season here in Norway, so I really want to try the Hot Wheels expansion pack, and I'm going to do it. But I will keep practicing, I hope. So I will eventually manage to drift on snow. But that will take some time. But I think we end this video here. I'm super tired after going this with a steering wheel. And wow, it's difficult. For those who do this in real life, wow, you guys can really steer your cars, because I cannot. I'm the speed car kind of girl, and like dry roads, supercars, a lot of speed. When just going forward and not getting totally out of it, totally out of control. So yeah, what do you think about this world? I really love it. Yeah, I think I've asked this question before, but what do you think about drifting? Is it something that will take a while to learn, or will it be better eventually? I hope it will be better eventually. A bit faster than how it's going now, but we will see. So yeah, give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share it with your friends, and I see you in the next episode. Bye!